Miss Sean Phillips.
My acting career started when I was a child in Wales, but I knew all the time from the age of about six, I suppose, when I realised that I really did want to be an actress. People often say, what are the highlights in your career? And I don't really, I've never gone in for highlights. I mean, I think working with writers, probably the highlights were getting to know people like Tennessee Williams, who wrote a poem about me called The Welsh Harp. So I think when I'm away, no one is unaware that I'm Welsh. And of course, I can't be anything but Welsh. The longer I'm away, the more Welsh I feel. Which a lot of people who live in exile say this, you know, the older they get, the more they feel as though they never left home.